They can wiggle and develop hairline fractures and leaks.
So secure tank fills the gap between the wall and the toilet tank. So if someone did lean on that, it's not going to move anymore. You bumped it. Every time you put that seat up or flush it, it moves a little bit. This is on. You forget about it. It's a snap to put it in really easy.
It's two plastic pieces that become practically invisible once installed.
How this works is you put it on the wall, you mark it, cut it, really easy to cut. You snap it, put these two pieces together just like that, and put it behind your toilet tank.
The clip then hangs over the back of the tank and gets topped by the lid. Put one on each side, and your tank will be solid as a rock.